Welcome back to my channel, it's Francis ProArte, and today I'm going to do this dragonfly. So there it is, and I'm going to use these metallic paints. They're from Arteza. So I'm going to start with the body. Okay, it'd be useful to have the right brush. Do the body in just the normal paints, and then I'm going to do the wings with the metallic. Feet. Okay, now we're going to go on with the fun stuff. So I'm not really sure how I'm going to do it. I think I'll wet the wings with just water. And I'll do the top two first. And then I'm going to go in with the exciting colours of Arteza. And I've got a little bit of pink. Why not? second wing. I don't mind if the foot gets a bit involved with the whole wing. That'll be fine. Okay. This one hasn't got enough pink, I don't think. And it rhymes, so it must be true. Oh, these are beautiful colours. Perfect for fairy wings. There's this like iridescent kind of eggshelly pink. I think that would go nicely. It's just something so that it's got something there. And then I'm going to go in with my flicking brush. And this is where the fun starts. I flicked the other day with this iridescent and it was amazing when it dried, so I'm not gonna be gentle, I'm gonna go in quite excitedly, I think. Because this is where it's all the magic is, I think, with my painting and with the flicking. That's quite dark, those ones. I like them. What about those two? And then we'll do a lighter one, I think. I might do a bit of a gold over the top. So just to give it something other. But that's it, around the edges. There we go. And I think I'm going to leave it at that. What do you think? There we go. And if you'd like to check it out on my Instagram, please go and have a look at it. It'll be, I'll put it on when it's dry. Lots of love. Bye bye. Hello again. I thought I'd do you a quick close up of the finished dragonfly. Look at that shimmer. It's so pretty. So I hope you like it. If you do, please press like. Please press like. And I'll see you soon and do some more painting. Okay, lots of love. Bye-bye.